Filming.
Hiya guys, so today we're at Stanton Park. It's very busy today. This is like, see there's no, oh there is one fisherman. I can see a fisherman now.
Yeah.
It might tell us all. So it'd be a little bit sneaky today. But like I say, we had a little go somewhere else, it was just mud. So we're gonna try and get out of sight of the fisherman over there after I've finished unknotting this, which will probably be knotted again by the time I'm there. Okay, so let's continue our little journey of magnet fishing.
Yeah.
What?
Filming. He's filming, Dad.
Yeah, he's found one
of
the
fish.
Is that
right? So we just focus on the river.
With SN Docks, local
family. Yeah.
He's missing just going for friendship.
We've got a guy that comes to my pub and his son's got a Dalmatian little grain spot.
Oh yeah.
Absolutely beautiful. But he's really badly behaved, so he takes the dog, so the family gets up a family van.
He's got 3 on his passport. We've had him about 18 months now.
He won't get any bigger than that, then, mate.
No, that's it. That's perfect size. What for us now? Mm. We were looking at ground, really. And still went, they've down in the shop front, so they did put the front walls out, the back walls out.
Massive, isn't they? Yeah.
They've got that much focus on. We can just about cope with him in the middle of the queue, that's it.
She was 16 when she went.
Really?
Yeah, she had good innings, but yeah, she was sitting in the middle.
Yeah. Oh. It's massive.
I know, it would swim like so far out, eat all of them ducks. Kyla, move! Dad has twisted.
I've even got sunny. I'm stuck on the rock. It feels a bit regular too.
I see some gunk.
Oh no, I think it's just a stick.
A stick? Something.
Spring. Busty nail.
First find of the day.
Anything?
It's no good here, is it?
Mm.
What are we going to do? Call it a day?
Yeah.